mandate the federal government to, as a matter of urgency, set up the National Council on Public Procurement to actively coordinate the activities of the Bureau of Public Procurement and give full effect to the Act. Two, mandate the federal government to immediately dissolve the existing composition of Bureau of Public Procurement as it was not properly constituted, and then mandate the House Committee on Public Procurement to liaise with the federal government to ensure compliance and report to the House. The House is aware that the National Assembly passed into law Public Procurement Act in 2004, CAP P44, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria, with commencement in 2007 and several amendments thereafter, and the latest amendment being promulgated by the Nigerian President on May 22, 2019, to take effect on May 24, 2019, with accompanying amendment. My name is Idem Onyime, member representing Ukana Funoruo Nam Federal Constituency in Akwa Ibom State.